minutes. First, though, we want to go to Lowell Melser. He's down at Ocean City enduring the worst of this storm system as it gets ever closer. Lowell?
Yeah, Tom, I got to tell you, we're talking about these whipping rains that are coming, that are associated with this storm here. We're especially feeling them here in Ocean City. We're at 32nd Street outside of the Hilton Hotel. And to give you an idea, I got my anemometer here, and I'm just going to try this out. I clocked the wind at around 48 miles per hour on a wind gust, but lately it's been anywhere from about 16 I'm looking at right now, and then a gust will pick up to 21 to 24 to 28 to 30. So we're looking at sustained winds here in Ocean City of anywhere between about 18 to 30 miles per hour, with wind gusts around 40 to anywhere up to 50 miles per hour. As far as the surf is concerned, we're standing here on the dunes right now. You can see the surf is coming up, making its way just about to the dunes. Once in a while, a wave will come over and crash up into the dunes, and we certainly are anticipating that this water is going to creep up even higher as we head into the early hours into Monday and then the later hours of Monday. It is a piercing rain that hits your face, and combined with the sand, it's almost like a sandblasting effect where you're getting those raindrops hitting your face. And it stings. It almost feels like someone is poking needles into your face. It's very painful. We were down at the inlet earlier today. We're at 32nd Street, the inlet down at around 1st Street there. And by the way, 17th Street down to the inlet is closed at this hour because of flooding. We spoke to some storm watchers out there who really wanted to take a look at this thing. And let me tell you, it was a sight to see even earlier today.
Heavy surf in Ocean City. The National Weather Service reporting 30 to 40 mile per hour winds and 9 to 10 foot waves, and the worst of Hurricane Sandy is still a day away.
We're very concerned about Hurricane Sandy, or whatever it is when it gets here.
Mayor Rick Meehan has declared a state of emergency, closing the beach and initiating phase 2 of the Ocean City Emergency Evacuation Plan, meaning a mandatory evacuation for residents south of 17th Street. We even noticed some flooding by midday on the Bayside.
We think our real issues are going to be in those downtown areas, because there's a likelihood if we do see the tide levels we expect, that we could lose power in that area, more likely there than somewhere else, and that causes problems for the residents that are in that area.
The threat of the impending storm enough to get folks to board up on the boardwalk.
It's going to blow. We're definitely going to get something out of this. Hope it isn't too bad.
As far as storm watchers, we found plenty at a familiar yet dangerous site.
We're down here at the inlet at the end of the boardwalk, which is typically one of the best places to watch a hurricane come in down here in Ocean City. You can see the waves crashing up against the rocks here. Look out! Waves crashing up against the rocks. Unbelievable what we're seeing. Wind gusts of about 50 to 55 miles per hour pounding down here, as you can see the surf moving up. We understand from emergency officials, sea foam coming in, that they're probably going to shut this area down before this airs. So anyone that's taking a look at this, just be careful if you're coming down to the inlet, because it's very dangerous. We're noticing a lot of people coming down here to take a look. Again, just be careful if you're taking a look at this storm coming in, because as you can see, the wind's pounding right here. It is a very dangerous situation.
It's unbelievable. It is very windy. It's actually hard to walk.
They got that right. Something as simple as taking a picture was a chore. Take a look at that woman.
What do you think of what you're seeing out here right now?
It's pretty bad. It's worse than I've ever seen in the years I've lived here.
Bottom line, for those riding out the storm, Ocean City officials just want people to take precautions.
Now, we're asking people to use common sense, and if everybody stays inside and everybody follows the plan, everybody will be safe.
Now, it is very likely by this time tomorrow evening, where we are standing right now on the dunes, it could be flooded out with ocean water It is very possible as the beach, water continues to pound on the dunes here, it could very well erode them away and fill them with water. One final note, we understand that Route 50, the main artery into Ocean City, the Route 50 bridge, has been closed due to flooding at the bay, at the end of the bridge going into Ocean City and because of the high winds. Route 90 is open if folks have an emergency and need to leave this area. Again, Route 90 is open. Route 50 is closed. That is the very latest here in Ocean City. We're going to